At Baker's Pharmacy, care is what's most convenient for you. Care is being here when you need us. We're open evenings and weekends. Care is helping you save more. Most insurance plans and discount cards are accepted at your local Baker's Pharmacy. Care is saving you time by managing your prescriptions online. You can request refills, check order status, and more. Care is convenience that works for everyone. Baker's, a world of care is in store. Services and availability vary by location. Age and other restrictions may apply. For coverage, consult your health insurance company. Visit the pharmacy or our site for details.
Welcome to July 7th on the National Day Calendar. Today, we're turning up the volume and raising a toast to some local favorites.
What's the easiest choice you can make? Window instead of middle seat? Picking a vendor who sends a great gift basket? Outsourcing business tasks you hate? What about selling with Shopify? Whether you're selling a little or a lot, Shopify helps you do your thing, however you cha-ching. Shopify is the global commerce platform that helps you sell at every stage of your business. From the launch your online shop stage to the first real-life store stage, all the way to the did we just hit a million orders stage? Shopify's there to help you grow. Whether you're selling scented soap or offering outdoor outfits, Shopify helps you sell. Wherever and whatever you're selling, Shopify's got you covered. Sign up for a $1 per month trial period at shopify.com/try. Go to shopify.com/try now to grow your business, no matter what stage you're in. Shopify.com/try.
National Day of Rock and Roll celebrates a genre of music that has influenced generations. Rock and roll emerged in the 1950s and quickly became the soundtrack of youth rebellion and cultural change. The term rock and roll was popularized by DJ Alan Freed, who used it to describe the new, energetic music that combined blues, jazz, and rhythm and blues. So let's crank up the volume and celebrate the legends like Elvis Presley, Chuck Berry, and Little Richard, who shaped the sound of rock and roll.
I wonder how soon after rock and roll came out that the air guitar was invented.
Ooh, that actually you should look up. I think that would be a good fact.
I'm guessing that it was pretty close, right? It's just a thing that you do when you listen to good rock and roll.
That's true.
From loud guitars to cozy corners, it's also National Dive Bar Day. Dive bars are known for their unpretentious vibe, affordable drinks, and loyal patronage.
Good afternoon, everybody.
The term dive originally referred to establishments that were often in basements or below street level, where patrons would dive down to enter. These bars have become cherished spots in many communities, where everyone knows your name and the atmosphere is always welcome.
To toast coast to coast with a big old adios to issues wasted on them falling stars. We're gonna spend the weekend in the deep end of a dive bar.
So dive bars and some rock and roll tonight?
I have a feeling that I'm driving too, right?
Well, no, we're going to be drinking, so we'll get a DD.
Oh, I like your thinking.
Hey, we're going to dive bars.
Thank you for saving my car. Yeah, that's right. I'm looking forward to this. This should be fun.
I was actually focused on saving my life, not your car, but it's all good. Yeah, we'll save your car too.
Thank you.
But we can go. I'm Latoya Johnson.
I'm Marlo Anderson.
Thank you for joining us on our journey to celebrate every day.
And join us on Facebook and Instagram at Destination Celebration Show. Until next time, keep celebrating.